Okay, let's talk about what we've learned today. Today we've learned that apples have flesh and seeds on the inside of them. And our wonderful word for today was the word fruit. Okay, so you have an apple puzzle that you're going to work on putting together. So that's more about how we have been talking about apples and how they have flesh and seed on the inside of them. So that's the end of our lesson for the day.